Yesterday I had my first gym session post-transplant and it was really, really good. If you've watched my old videos back when I first came to Melbourne, I was training at Dalwoodies and I had my last session with my friend Ben in the town, and I was like, when's my next gym session gonna be? This is like towards the end of the video. And I was like, oh, around 3 months, and it's only taken like half that time. It's been a month and a half, which was kind of not really a shock, but it was kind of like, it came around much faster than I expected. So, yeah, we're on to the next chapter of, I guess, how things are progressing. Myself being so young and obviously physically fit, my progress was much faster than most people who had a transplant themselves, because they're mainly much older than myself. So yeah, it went really well. You would have seen the footage already, but now since we're on to the next chapter, I thought I would just show you what the physique is looking like. I haven't weighed myself properly for a while, but I'm around 83, 84 at the moment. And I thought I'd show you what I'm starting with. Obviously, if you've watched the previous videos as well, you would have seen the 3 week body recomposition I did in preparation for the bone marrow transplant. Doing the exact same thing in regards to training. I may give a different video update about that down the track, but for now I'm just showing you what my body looks like. So there you have the starting point of what my physique is looking like right now. I haven't had any solid training. I haven't trained at all for a month and a half besides yesterday. That month and a half period was only... Oh, sorry, I'll rephrase. I haven't trained for a month and a half. Prior to that month and a half, I had 3 weeks to prepare for the bone marrow transplant. And prior to that, I haven't trained for another 3 months. And my total weight loss went from 90 kilograms down to 75, so 15 kilograms loss, and then throughout treatment I kind of gained a bit more weight. I started my 3 week preparation at 78 kilograms, I believe, and I put on 7 kilograms, and I ended up at 85, basic maths. So I did lose some more weight once again during my bone marrow transplant treatment, but yeah, it's a much better starting point than 75 for right now. So I will go a bit further into what training I'm doing later on down the track, but for now that's just a check-in video, and stay tuned because the best is certainly yet to come. And if you haven't already, subscribe for more, because there's lots and lots of stuff happening in the future and I want you all to join me along the way. So thank you for watching.